crunch was sparked by a jump in US inflation. The fear, a bigger hike in interest rates, the only remedy. It was enough to force the Dow Jones down 616 points, a drop of 5.5%. The fragile technology stocks even harder hit. The NASDAQ index in free fall, down nearly 10%.
The IT revolution will create over 1 million new jobs in the next year, and tech skills can help you get one.
Basically, what we do is we buy and sell currencies against the dollar. We do it both for our own account and for the account of our customers.
The corporate thing just didn't work for me. I mean, that's just the politics, but the whole backstabbing, water cooler, chit-chat, public wealth garbage. So one day I'm online, and before you know it, I got a home office, and I'm living life on my own terms. I'm living life on my own terms.
Oh, Okay, friends.
Crackle department.
Les Paul Keys.
Yeah, if you got any reverb or echo in the for the monitors, I would. I feel you. As much as we can, I would love it. I would love it forever. Greenville, South Carolina. Oh yeah, baby, we're here. Y'all feeling good out there? Oh, y'all go back so very far. Thank you for joining us. We're Jive Talk. We're from Nashville, Tennessee. This song's about drinking. Enjoy.
Reading your apartment
Joining us, we're Jive Talk from Nashville, Tennessee. This is our The Business Tour in an effort to support our upcoming EP, The Business. It'll be out on November 10th. I'm minorly disrobing in order to get a little more funky. Is that okay with you, Greenville? I'm gonna get a little funky.
trinkets for teas, you and me, little lad. We should love ourselves.
Dixie Cooper revolution, the very night. But this one's for you. I did the rest for me when I told you my heart. It's enough to lead you out. I walk the streets up till dawn breaks the sun. But I can make you listen without yourself. Boxes, stacked in boxes. Never going to the meet up. Picked up the sun. Oh, who's in the sun? Watching boxes.
Take a moment to peruse my set list and figure out what's coming up next. Yeah, this is a good one. It's unreleased, so this is just for you guys here in Greenville, okay? We're gonna take a 10 second while my guy tunes up. We have merch over here after the show. I'd love to get some high fives going. Physical merch, little CDs. If you still drive a 1998 Honda Accord like myself, you know what I'm saying? We'll be right back. songs back to back to back. Can y'all handle that kind of shit? My stage banter a little bit, you guys. And so I'll call this segment. I messed up our band's taxes, and so we owe the IRS $6,000. Oh yeah, baby. You too could owe the IRS $6,000 at the merch stand, baby. Come on down. We're playing a lot of unreleased stuff. Workshopping it out on the road. This is one of the first songs we ever wrote, though, guys. We appreciate you being here. Thank you. trouble. If life is what you make it, then how can the TV work properly? Friends and enemies alike, you're all right here to me. This is one of our most recent singles, and we've had a lot of fun playing it, and we hope you enjoyed listening to it. Thank you, guys.
Dog.